doesn't swallow the light. It just spreads the light in a good way over the walls and over the floor, of course. Because the dark colors, they swallow the light. So they like, create a contrast.
I mean, the darker colors, they really put emphasis on the shape of any product. And I think that it really takes out the shape even more. And that can be really nice. It can fit into to most environments. And it's sometimes you don't want to have a strong color because maybe you already have it in the interior, so the color of the product won't affect the light too much.
The difference is that the contrast in the product is emphasized when it's on, and the light is like close to the sphere. It's really, really strong colors, and the further out you go towards this cone end, it's more getting more and more dark because the light is like swallowed up by the color. And it's really interesting to see.
It's so different, especially this scene when the light is on and when the light is off, and that's really really interesting to see how the color changes depending on when the light is on and off. These colors can really like shift and be more gray perhaps when the light is on, and then you can really come closer and see the color and the materiality when the light is off.
There's a wider range of colors in this selection, so it fits a lot of different environments. And I think that this kind of low-key subtle colors is also creating a warmer, softer atmosphere.